Yes. I was about to say that. Yo, I was literally about to. That's why I went to the mic and said, and then she said it. You got ahead of me, Richey. Yo, what's up, Tiff Nation? It's me, the Tiff Monster, here again, and we are back with Seventh Time Loop.
I'm exhausted.
Let's just jump right into this. I mean, last episode, it was cute at the end, and it was badass, especially Richey. Richey's just best girl, hands down. So, yeah. Anyway. Let's just see how this goes. I mean, we now understood what Theodore is doing, why he's doing this and stuff. And he was never really a bad person to begin with. He was just trying to be mean because he had the goal in mind. So, yeah, that is for his brother, Arnold. So, yeah. Anyway, we cannot forget the comments of the week. All right. So, I'm only going to do one. I'm too tired to do it. Anyway. From at Brian Hall 23, this episode was so good, it is produced so well, and I loved it. I also had to watch the fight scene twice, once to read the subtitles, and the second time to watch the action. Literally. That's why, you know, doing a time code ration really is hard, because I cannot rewind, so, yeah. That's all for the comments of the week for now. Sorry I couldn't even do two or three, because I'm tired. Anyway. Yeah, but before we begin though, a Patreon shout out obviously goes to my two lovely supporters over on Patreon. So yeah, Marsh and Rogue Knight, thank you for supporting me on the highest tier. And yeah, anyway, let's just jump right into this. So before we begin, please drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe to the post notifications. If you said any of my future videos, drop us on the channel with episode. Without further ado, without further delay, let's get right into it. Oh. Wanting to be useful to his brother. What is it? Oh no, what is it? What's Richey cooking? Opening, yeah, knew it. I knew that was coming. Kurikaesu. Today. Wait, we didn't get an opening last episode, right? That's why it felt weird today. Yeah, deep breath. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, she's cooking something with your scheme. My mood is improved. Okay, he received the letter. Wonder if it's bad though, because he said his mood has improved. So it's most probably that bad news. Too dark, huh? Oh. Shoku. Ah. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Not much anyway. Oh. Yeah, true, true. At least he's keeping his words, except for touching her. Or are we getting a good action battle fight training here? Is on another level. Okay. Oh, now you're in. Oh, he's in. Wow. Yeah. Oh. Oh yeah. Ooh. Whoa. I mean, oh, well, yeah. Yeah, literally. Yeah. This is just training, but this is hype, actually. This is kind of actually hype. What the hell? What, what is it then? For 2 days from now? That's it? Oh, eh? Okay. You can't weekend. Yeah. No. Princess carry her. Yeah. Nah, he's gonna carry her. Oh, what? Don't worry, he already carried you while you're unconscious, sleeping. Bro. True. True. A gentleman way of thinking and doing it. Oh yeah, the maids are Yeah, why'd you ask that, huh? I can't believe that was only... That was almost the first half. More than the first half. Oh. Why? Yeah, you're gonna make him a baby. Yeah. Yes, I was about to say that. Yo, I was literally about to. That's why I went to the mic and said, and then she said it. Nah, you got ahead of me, Rishay. Ooh, ooh. Oh, really? Interesting. True. Well, ain't this cute? Still bothered by the scar? Okay. Oh. Yo. We're having so much of the two of them in this freaking episode. Huh? He? Right. While you're at it, hug him. I thought the episode ended. Doku. She was the one who fell asleep. Why didn't you sleep? Uno reverse. You're kidding. No. New chambers. Kind of wording is that? What? Nandaro. A wig? What? No way. Oh, you gotta be. What? You're kidding me. As soon as I saw the wig is too short, I'm like, what? And then jump cut, or more like transition fade to the training of the knights. I'm like, no. That's literally what he did. I mean, she did. Now I'm referring to her as a he because of the wig. Lol. Oh yeah, this is indeed by translated by Seven Seas, right? Yeah, people. I've seen people on Twitter comparing Rishe and Lena, along with Arnold and Shin, from 86 and 7 time loop. I can kind of see that. I can kind of see the similarities. Keep in mind, I will read the 86 light novel in the future, so yeah. Anyway, that is it for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will catch you guys on the next one. I don't know if, or, yeah, I still can. Well, anyway, I was worried for a second. I was like, wait, where do I have classes? But, oh, yeah, it's Sunday. Anyway, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.